What's up guys, Gergis here back with another video. Today I will show you how to make a battery pack from these components. Two batteries, AA or other, three pieces of foil and the battery pack. Battery holder and some tape and two pieces of tape. Then we measure the voltage of the battery. One battery. And we can see that this battery 0.5 voltage. We need both of them connected by them to make one big voltage. First of all, put your piece of foil here. Then a piece of tape and battery and foil. Put it on the minus and take it. The other battery on the plus. The same process. Then place the two batteries shell in there. Then so we are done. Then measure the voltage. Two point six voltage. Now that's a great volt. I hope it